Swimming with sharks, especially multiple sharks at once, can be quite tricky. As I just finished redirecting one shark, another is ready to come in to investigate. Despite calmly kicking away, she is still coming towards me, so I end up needing to make brief contact. This does cause her to open her mouth, so I remove that hand quickly and put my other hand on the side of her body, keeping my body away from her mouth.